Here is the Canadian looking forward as well to the national championships and some work to do for Jason Dainame.
Once again, he looks like he's laboring later in the program.
He slowed down considerably. Triple Salchow coming up, doubles it.
Might conditioning be a problem?
That's what I have to question, Rod, and I am quite concerned about that because noticeably he is skating slower than he did at the beginning of the program. Judges will be noticing that. You want to see a well-balanced performance with attack at the beginning and at the end. And when this program just starts to slow down, you can see he's not skating as quickly, doesn't have the energy that he did at the beginning. That will definitely affect the judges.
Well, once again, not certain if Jason Dainame was able to rise up for the free skate after suffering a letdown in the short program. something he's going to have to work on before the national championships.
Here's a look at his triple axel. Look at the height. Just a touchdown there on the landing into the double toe. His nice and straight up in the air. Here's a look at his loop. Again, clean, solid, right over the foot, but that's where he started to slow down a little bit.
Just 22 years old. Frustrating for Jason, I'm sure, but also to those who have watched his development, because this kid does have the goods. He's a much better skater than we've seen.
Certainly has the goods, Rod. There's no question in my mind. He's charismatic. I love to watch him perform when he uses his music. A good jumper. He's got to put it all together, get that conditioning. Finish as strongly as he starts.
So when we come back, we'll show you the free skate.